Now, Mr. Enfield apprehended Mr. Hyde, and he was required to pay a $100 fine. Mr. Hyde accepted and went and got some money in the form of a check. And the signature on that check, are you curious? Go ahead and read.